creators of a special kind of hobby folk music to truly put them in a class and a genre all of their own. They are timber tambour. To properly describe them would be a true exercise of frustration. Whatever label you use to describe the group, they are clearly captivating and have entranced both critics and fans alike for most of the past decade. They've been shortlisted for the Paris Music Prize twice, including last year for their latest record, Hot Dreams. The album Minds, Blues, Trippy, Psychedelia, and Lonesome Folk is the part of a powerful, cinematic, sensual adventure. Dropped by Studio Q in December of last year to speak with guest host Watt Smith. We'll hear that interview in a moment, but first, in that session, this is Timber Tambour with the song Grand Soul on Q2. Thank you.
in the song Grand Canyon from their latest record, Hot Dreams. That's Timber, Tambor. Timber and Tambor are, of course, Taylor Curtin on vocals and bass, Simon Trottier on guitar, Mathieu Charbonneau on keys, and Olivier Fairfield on drums. Amazing job, guys.
Awesome. Thank you.
So, as you're performing, musically, lyrically, I feel like I'm being transported to a different place, maybe even a different time. Can you talk to me about where that song Grand Canyon comes from?
Yeah, actually, I was taking a flight
when this song
occurred to me, and